The humidity already brutal, but the last couple of days, the temperature has been down because of the rain, but we're going to be taking it up a notch. Thursday, Friday, and Saturday looks like some upper 90s in the offing for high temperatures. And as I mentioned earlier in the week, it is not out of the realm of possibilities, but we'll see that real feel at its hottest time, at least in parts of the area, approach 110. It is going to be brutal the next several days. The center of the hot air is still just off to our west. You can see we had a shower this afternoon in Jackson, but that heat dome is going to be building to the east. And that's why we're going to take it up a notch. Here are the current real feels late this afternoon for Wednesday. Areas where it isn't raining, it's just nasty. Meridian feels like 105. Natchez and Macomb feeling like 100. It does look like it's going to be a pretty busy afternoon for scattered showers and thunderstorms. We've got a batch coming out of the Delta through the evening. And all these thunderstorms that are popping up are putting out boundaries. I do expect a continuation of clouds to grow and bubble up across the area. Heavy downpour, intense thunder and lightning with these cells and maybe some gusty winds. Off to the west, where the center of the hot air is, there is hardly any cloud cover. So that will be building to the east. And tomorrow we still continue to keep an isolated storm in the forecast. But I think sunshine will be prevalent, especially Friday and Saturday, and storm chances slim as that heat dome builds across the area. So it's not only those hot, high temperatures, the humidity miserable, and the real feel could approach 110. And that is in the very, very dangerous category. If you're going to exert yourself outside for any length of time, be smart and hydrate. Storm scattered about early, clearing, and then it'll be sultry overnight. Low temperatures in the low to mid 70s. Tomorrow, sizzling sunshine. An isolated storm can't be ruled out. 95 tomorrow, but check out the temperatures. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, middle and upper 90s, and the heat continues into next week.